If you're anything like me, building a fire is nothing new. You've set ablaze and stoked a lot of campfires, bonfires, and barbecue grills. But maybe you're relatively new to wood-burning stoves and can't figure out why it's so flippin' hard to light it up and keep it going without filling the room with smoke. Good God, it's not rocket science, right? The good news is it's not really that hard. You've just got to change up your approach a little bit. The big guy in a tiny house has got you covered.